box me out, they biting on me like Mike Tyson. Ain't none to kick a door down, go and run down on my rival. I'm running red lights, I'm coming through, I got a paper. Ain't none to lay a towel down and bust on the cycle. I promise I never lie, little bitch, I'm a real life.
It's a hit, boy. Nigga, not gonna do that on YouTube and shit, but I do be working out.
Niggas be trying to get right and shit.
But starting the video off a little different. I'm in the gym right now. Niggas working out. Then niggas gonna go back upstairs. We vibing for the day. Yeah.
I was supposed to tell y'all, boys. Y'all can hear my echo. So the other day, I was supposed to tell y'all. It bring me with great sadness to bring y'all this news, homie. But my nephew that I love dearly, my bad. I'm working out and I'm out of breath. I don't know why I choose to talk while I'm out of breath. But let me catch my breath. I don't know. It brings sadness to me to bring y'all this news. But my nephew that I love so dearly, homie, chewed up my SD card, bro. With like 5 unedited episodes on there. So I gotta buy another SD card and start over unless somebody can help me revive my other SD card. But I'm not finna take the time to go look for somebody to do that. My nephew telling me I need to go harder and that I don't need that SD card. So I'm about to buy like 4 new ones and I'm about to just start over and grind harder and just do it all over again. I ain't gonna lie, but my nephew hit me across the head with that one, boy, cause I had some good ass content. I'm talking about donuts, I'm talking about back to back, I'm talking about cutting up, but we still gonna do all that. And we just gonna do it over again.
I ain't gonna lie, I need to be on that side. Cause the gym whooping me right now. I need to be on the other side.
Yeah, I need to be working out, man. What's gonna be? Today, I don't really know what I'm gonna do today because every day just be different. Like nothing is scheduled, planned, or scripted, or nothing. It's just, you're gonna see what today brings us. After I'm done working out, I'm finna go upstairs, I'm gonna go smoke, and I'm finna be vibing. See what today brings us, see what we're gonna do for the day. But I'm out, y'all boys. I'm gonna finish my workout.
BJ, this a hit, boy.
What it is, y'all boys? We back with another one. You already know what I'm finna say. We in a fat back. All my seats say something. You feel me? All my seats gotta say something. I never sit on chairs with no words on it. Even the sofa at my crib say bad kotzo. I don't sit on no chairs that don't have some type of, you feel me, mocking on it. You feel me? Some type of name, bruh. I'm in my baby today, as you can see. The time of the month, so we finna go get some pads for her. I'm not too sure what type of pads you give an AMG, but this bitch bleeding. Not sure what type of pads you give an AMG, but it's bay time of the month and we finna go get her some pads. She bleeding a little too much. But what Boston Richie said, ain't none to lay a towel down and bust her on the cycle. I promise I never lie, little bitch, I'm a real life. Fuck, my real life is too, bro. Y'all just can't be pressing and capping. Damn, bro, I ain't bring no cap, no nothing out today. I'm, feel me? Just like that, but every time I get on the highway, it's some type of traffic. Like, can I live, bro? I gotta deal with you slow-ass drivers. Every time I'm in traffic, y'all wanna be in traffic. Why y'all don't stay home when y'all hear I'm coming outside? Like, ain't no reason bitch I have to go through this. Now I have to drive like a civilian. Or do I? Or do I? That's Bay right there, boy. She not even on sports. It's always traffic.
Thank you. BJ, this a hit, boy.
I love this car, so every time I'm in this car, I feel like him. I'm doing that hole with my knees. I does this shit, homie. With my knees, I be. I'm a chill. I'm trying to show them boys what I can do. All right, go ahead. That's how you drive an AMG, bro. AMG, bro. With my knees too now. No hand, my hands right here. And I'm holding the camera. With my knees too now. These whips, bruh. But man, let me calm down with babe. I gotta be considerate of how she feels so she can run smooth. We in a shop number two. We ain't been a shop number two in a minute. Yo, one thing about this whip that I like that it can do is this. Oh my god. Every time I shift, this bitch launch harder. What? I don't know, homie. I ain't gonna lie, no hoe can make me feel how this car make me feel. I gotta be real. Yes, orgasms and all, bitch. Listen to this shit. Oh my God, bruh. I really just took a moment of silence for this whip. No cap. Oh my god. Damn it. Shut! The camera don't even do this whip any justice, bro. Like, what is this, bro? What we got? Big boy over here. Nigga, that shop number two. Oh. Boy, shop number two. Oh shit! I haven't been coming to work, boy. I'm tripping. Yo, what it is, brother?
Yeah,
man. Milo? Milo gonna come through. Hold on. Milo right here. Milo wanna see. Come on, Milo. Milo said, "Fuck that. This is my AMG now. Come on. We about to watch the Hellcat right now." Nigga gotta get dirty, nigga gotta put in work too, so fuck.
BJ, this a hit, boy.
We done at the shop and did it again. Another successful day. Let me show y'all boys some shit, cause who the fuck told my car it could be all the way down there, bro? Like, I'm trying to understand why the car was so far back and not a whip. Could just back up like this, though. Yo, nobody in the whip. AJ right here. Bobby right there. Milo right there. So I'm trying to understand who said you could be so far from me. I thought you loved me. Nobody inside. And I ain't cut that. What you say, AJ?
You ain't do that,
Bobby, what you say?
Boy, it's gonna say it's Photoshop, so that car ain't just ghost ride.
Oh, not Photoshop, man. That's real life. Real life shit.
Real life shit.
I got automatic cars all day.
Yeah. That shit really does that shit, boy. And bro, I ain't gonna lie. Time change. It's only 7. Look how dark it is outside. That shit crazy. But yeah, that shit way for real. Alright, real lifers, we ollie. I ain't gonna lie. See y'all boys next time in another fat back. Hopefully the seat say something else on the back of it. But that's it for today's video.
BJ, this a hit, boy.